Welcome to the voice of the Lord. Our verse for today is in Proverbs 25, verse 11. A word aptly spoken is like apples of gold in settings of a silver. Yesterday, I was surrounded by people selling jewelries. These are pearl in setting of gold or silver. Beautiful, friends. Beautiful jewelries. And if these jewelries are worn by ladies, friends, it enhances their beauty. And so with the word that we speak, we are told today, friends, if we are able to say the right word at the right time, our friends, it's like gold, or it's like an apple of gold in silver setting. Friends, it will encourage people, it will be valued by people, as valuable as gold and as valuable as silver. And people will decide, friends, if we're able to do this, then it enhances our integrity as a person. They would come to us, friends, and seek our advice. And they would come to us and listen to our words, because our words are seasoned with salt. Well, my prayer, friends, for each one of you today, is that if you are to meet someone today, guard your heart, guard your tongue. Yes, use the word that can encourage, not the words that can discourage or destroy people. Rather, let's build each other up through the words that we say. It should be valued like an apple of gold in silver setting. Yes, friends, that should be able to build them up and encourage them to press on regardless of what they're going through today. So, let's guard our heart. Yes, not only the tongue, but the heart. Because we are told that out of the overflow of the heart, the mouth speaks. See the words that will come out of our mouth often, friends? This is the result of what we've already had in our hearts. So if we fill our hearts with good words, if we fill our hearts with words that get encouraged, this will flow out of it, and we can use these, friends, to encourage and strengthen others. So, friends, when you meet people today, as I said, well, use the right word at the right time. May the Lord bless you. May the Lord keep you. May His face shine upon you and be gracious unto you, and lift up His countenance on you and give you peace. God bless. See you next time. Bye.